അസ്സലാമു അലൈക്കും വറഹ്മത്തുള്ളാഹി തആല വബറകാതു. റെസ്പെക്റ്റഡ് ടീച്ചേഴ്സ് ആൻഡ് മൈ ഡിയർ ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, ഇൻ ദിസ് ഓസ്പീഷ്യസ് ഒക്കേഷൻ ഐ വുഡ് ലൈക്ക് ടു ഷെയർ സംതിങ് അബൌട്ട് മൈ സെലക്ടഡ് ടോപ്പിക്, മലബാർ റയറ്റ്, ദ ഡിസ്റ്റോർഷൻ ഓഫ് ഹിസ്റ്ററി. Nowadays, we are commemorating 100 years of Malabar Rebellion, which happened in 20th August 1921. As all we know, history is the main enemy of fascism. That is why they're trying to rewrite the history. Since 2040, BJP government has been trying to rewrite the golden history of India according to their own ideology. Recently, ICHR, Indian Council of Historical Research, had tried to remove 387 Muslim names from Dictionary of Martyrs, Freedom Struggle, 1857 to 1947. This include Varengunnath Kunna Ahmad Haji and Ali Muslia, who were the main leaders of Malabar Rebellion. BJP National Secretary Ram Madhav claimed last week the raid was a first manifestation of Taliban mindset in India. According to Communist Party, the Malabar Riot was an agrarian riot. On the view of Congress, it was a freedom fight. Actually, what was Malabar Riot? And what was the real cause behind Malabar Riot? Former Malabar collector William Logan, in his work Malabar Manual, clearly explain what was the cause behind this Malabar Riot. He says, Malabar Riot started off as a peasant movement against British rulers and upper class Hindus landlord to the newly introduced land laws against Indian farmers. But Hitchcock, with the aim of dividing Hindus and Muslim of in Hindu and Muslim of Malabar, he described Malabar Riot as a communal riot between Hindus and Muslim. When we go through the history of Malabar Riot, we can say it was a big fall. Many Hindus also participated in it, like Kapad Krishna Nair, MP Narayana Menon, who were also participated in this riot. They were Hindus. And British police officer Gan Bahadur Chaikuti was killed by the rebels. He is a Muslim. If it was a Malabar riot against Hindus, how Chaikuti killed by the rebels? Congress leader Bammadattan Nambuthiripad was convicted of treason because he participated in it. Famous historian MGS Narayanan is a political commentator who was also former chairman of ICHR, agreed the Mapla Rebellion of 1921 was an attempt to overthrow British from India. Kerala government in 1971 had recognized the rebels of 1921 as freedom fighters. These all things clearly stated the Malabar Riot was against British rulers and upper class Hindu landlords. I conclude here my speech. അസ്സലാമു അലൈക്കും വറഹ്മത്തുള്ളാഹി തആല വബറകാത്തുഹു.